as y'all can see, like, it's a new setting. I'm back at home, our school is closed, and hey, this video is amazing. If you don't enjoy the problems for days, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. We're hitting 100 soon, and yeah, again, enjoy. It's me and my friend walking around, you know, because that's what we do. To go there, 21 kilometers, come back, it's 21, so we should be back here by.
I know you said 15 too.
Yeah, I was kidding. It's 15.
I am not pleased. I shall be pleased. We haven't even walked for 5 minutes.
It's the anticipation. You know? What the sounds
like? We're in the middle of nowhere now. Where are we going?
I don't know. What's the map saying?
This is a dead end. It's the only road that we can use.
And then where exactly are we going? Where are we supposed to be? Or we can double up.
Yeah.
We can double up to that side.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go this way. I can feel it's you. It's on you.
Listen to you. What would you think about death?
Look at this place.
This train station has seen its days.
I was here every day from 2018, 2019, 2020.
Yeah. Looks like a ghost town of some sort.
And that happens.
I can jump and land here.
Don't.
This man is very cautious.
Turn left.
Alright, shall do that. I lived in Benoni for way too long and I don't even know where this place is. It's literally my first time walking here. Michael, are you familiar?
No.
Definitely not. I can't even see it clearly on camera. But yeah, that's a McLaren. One day I shall come here, but hey, look at that girl, bro. Ooh! Fire for days, slender and everything, you know?
That's indeed exactly what you look for.
Hey, but she's tall.
Yeah.
Tall enough.
Let me be creep. We've been in the middle of nowhere for the past hour actually.
But now we're in the bed.
Indeed! Yeah, we're in the Babs. We are close to OR Tambo International. This is the weird side of me that you guys didn't know about. I am goofy when I'm with this man.
It's wild.
I get crazy, you know, it's like that. It always be like that with me. Like, if I don't know you, people classify me as quiet and you know, down to earth and chilled. But hey, get to know the man.
Yes, wash with the man.
I'm hungry now, hey. I could use some purovos. Purovos. And you know, bry some wars.
Shit. Isn't that racist?
It is. Beautiful dog.
Men are dogs, eh?
Oh, it's so cute.
I told him that we still have 12 kilometers to go. And hey! Stop whining, bro. Mike! I love you, buddy.
You
my friend, you like it or not.
Me.
It's official, we're not walking back. The man's tired already. I'm tired too, my joints are hurting. Joints, they're hurting.
That's Yvonne Chaka Chaka, Baba.
Death stands behind. The only thing that the whole of humanity is guaranteed. Your family is gonna be there choosing one for you one day.
Ah. I am planning on being cremated. I wouldn't mind being immortal if I was Bill Gates.
I wouldn't mind being immortal if I was happy. It's a thing that we still have to go back.
I told you this was a bad idea.
Seems like a good idea then, but hey. Here's a better plan. From here, we go back. Without a text. From here, we go back. Literally, we go back.
That is not happening.
I'm tired, dude. I almost lived. It's going home, dude. Like, yo. Nah, headache. Yeah, I'm tired. We wanted to walk 40 kilometers, but we only walked 10.
Only
walked
40?
Yeah.
What?
But when, how did you agree to that? I mean,
look like, no, this thing won't work. No, he gave up.
40?
Yes. No, I mean, if I'm gonna agree to 40, it's not gonna be walking. It's gonna be maybe
people can walk, we can jog.
Yeah. It can't be walking constantly.
Yeah.
Mike, what do you think? Should we add jogging, Jim?
I think you should add jogging.
Yeah. I'm home now. I couldn't do it. I chickened out. My friend Michael had to get off the Uber because it passed closer to his house. So. Yeah, man.
Look at that sunburn.